What up? Alright, today we are trying out my new tracksuit. This is the first tracksuit I've ever had. So, this ought to be interesting. I mean, first impressions. I mean, it feels like it fits right just about everywhere. Feels like this piece of the suit is a little tight. It's putting a lot of pressure on the groin, but I kind of have a little bit of a longer torso, so that could be why. But yeah, today is going to be testing out and trying to break in the new tracksuit. What's up, guys? Today, trying out my full tracksuit for the first time. This is the first tracksuit I've ever owned, first I've ever tried on. It's a RST. It's the collaboration between RST and Sport Bike Track Gear. I think this is like the cheapest one they sell, actually, which is kind of crazy. But honestly, the quality seems really good. The leather seems nice. The padding's good. It even came with a back protector. I think it was like $4.99. I mean, I can't imagine getting a better tracksuit for that price. So this is my first kind of experience in a tracksuit. So far, first impressions, it's tight. Right now, it kind of feels like it's, you know, restricting some movement. I know these things are supposed to fit super tight before you break them in, but oh yeah, I mean, it's tight. It feels weird. I mean, I always wear full gear. I mean, riding pants, jacket, just about everything. Boots, I always wear the boots, so I'm already used to those, but yeah, I mean, this is nice. Just spraying that all over me. So the point of today is definitely to try to get this thing to loosen up a little bit. I mean, it's definitely tight in the right places, but it's also feels like it's restricting a lot of movement. So we'll try to get this thing to give a little bit. I'm gonna meet up with my buddy Madaps R1, who's also gonna be in his full suit. Putting some miles on that. So we got a track day coming up in August at Road America, which is gonna be awesome. I'm super excited for that. Which is the reason I got this tracksuit. But yeah, I gotta make sure you get this thing broken in so it's actually comfortable to wear. Alright. There he is. not gonna lie, I was not expecting to take that off ramp.
Thank you.
was a fun rip. Sorry I wasn't talking, but I'm sure you guys are just fine with me not talking. Especially when it's a pure sound like that. There's a state trooper. Just making sure it didn't follow us. Would not be good. Alright. Suit should be semi-broken in by the end of today. Thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you in the next one.